Melanie, let him know when you're switching to live.
If you want to.
Well, here we are. Happy Sunday afternoon, friends of Spirit of Hope and of good music. We're going to have a fun time this afternoon. My name is Jerry Rubino. I don't hear this crowd screaming and yelling that we normally have. Yeah. Thank you. Alan, thank you. Thank you. It's good. We have a couple people in the building, but we're really happy to come into your space and share with you a fun afternoon. My name is Jerry Rubino. I'm the Minister of Music here at Spirit of Hope and also the curator of our Fine Arts series, and you'll be hearing more about our performers and the project that we are raising funds for today. Welcome. We hope you enjoy this hour.
Staying home. Science tells us we should stay in one place if we're smart. But it would be so fine to see you 6 feet apart. So besides this show, I'm just staying home. Long ago, I'd run to you whenever you asked. Now I'll only do it if we both stay masked. How I wish I could, but I'm so far away. As Jerry said, thank you so much for joining us this morning. This afternoon, I keep saying this morning because I'm in church, and that's where I expect to be, but here we are on a beautiful Sunday afternoon. My name is Max Wojtanowitz. I'm on the music staff here at Spirit of Hope United Methodist Church, celebrating my 14th year here. Yes, and we're here with some dear friends, my friend Jerry Rubino on the piano, Minister of Music at Spirit of Hope, as well as my special guest, our dear friend Rahane Katurah. We wanted to put together some songs for you for a Sunday afternoon, songs of connection and unity in a time of distance, so we hope you enjoy. But you're so far away. Doesn't anybody stay in and keep your hands clean? Do your part to stop the spread of COVID-19. I would feel so good if you'd stay far away. Yes, so far away. Yes, you're so far away. One day in the future, we'll be so glad that we waited. Gladder still that we both know we're vaccinated. Don't be aggravated, just stay far away. Oh, yes, so far away. Just stay far away. Thanks, everybody. That's, of course, a song by the lovely Carole King. So we're trying this out, and we're staying masked for our purposes. Singing indoors is a little dangerous, so we're trying this out. I got a cage inside my mask that's helping me to breathe. It's amazing. It's actually going to work out really good. So, as I said, this is my dear friend, Rahane Katurah. Say hi, Raj.
Hi, everyone. Hi, Max. Hi, Jerry.
So happy to have Rahane here. She's going to sing you a little song.
I am. I'm from Dream Girls.
From Dream Girls.
One of the sassiest, most amazing musicals ever.
Okay, yes.
And I think the lyrics are kind of fitting to Jesus.
Yeah.
And I love Jesus. So
oh, there it is.
Why not sing the song saying that I love you, I do?
We're going to hear more about that in a second. You take it away.
Raj, you're saying it's a sassy show, isn't it? Aren't you a little sassy, too?
I think so. I think it's fitting.
You got to be sassy to sing a sassy.
Well, let's see how I do.
All right. Okay. I never met a man who
I like you. Doing all you can, making my dreams come true. You're strong and you're smart. You've taken my heart, and I give you the rest of me too. You're the perfect man for me. I love you, I do. Ooh, I love you. I never ever felt quite like this. Good all by myself. My very first kiss. I'm here when you call. You got it all, and confidence like I never knew. You're the perfect man for me. I love you, I do. You've got the charm. You simply disarm me every time. As long as you drive, I'm along for the ride your way. You said it before, there won't be a door that's closed to us. I'm putting all my trust in you.
That's why I asked Rahane to come sing with me in as many words. Rahane, tell us a little about you. How did you, where are you from originally?
Of course, I am from, like, making sure my cage is caged up.
Yes, we gotta keep adjusting. That's all right.
So, I am from Connecticut. Whoop, whoop. Hello to everyone watching from Connecticut.
Oh.
I'm from Connecticut. I was born and raised there. Then I went to school at Spelman College in Atlanta, Georgia. And I auditioned to be a performing apprentice at the Children's Theater here after graduation. And I've been here for 3 years. I love Minneapolis so much. It's kind of become my second home.
Mm-hmm.
And I met this beautiful fella.
Yes, that's where we met at the Children's Theater Company, didn't we? We met doing, oh my God, what play?
The Grinch.
The Grinch! Of
course,
The Grinch.
It was my PA here, and I was like,
who? She played my granddaughter.
And we had the best fun, like, making just all the beats and all the different, like, mm-hmm. things, business on stage. It mm-hmm. was just great. And I was like, oh, who was this person that I love so much?
Oh, I know. Well, we connected. And, you know, Raj, you also have, you grew up in a church background. Is that right?
Yeah. Yes, I am Pentecostal. So I grew up singing in church, and my grandfather was a bishop at Pentecostal Church of Jesus Christ, the late Bishop Kenneth H. Moe Sr., and it's just in me, you know?
Yeah.
So coming, being asked to come and sing here just felt like another home experience, and I'm so grateful.
I'm so glad you're part of the family now. And if you can see, if you were here with us in church, you'd see that we've got photos posted around of where folks who go to this church regularly normally sit. And we did print one out of Rahane.
So she is an honorary member.
She's an honorary member now.
And now I must come back once the doors open back up. So thank you.
So when we were choosing all this material, we were looking at some songs like Love You, I Do that kind of work in both realms, right? They can sure. work in the show that that they're from, or they can work in a deeper, lovelier sense. And we thought this song sort of did that too.
Tomorrow brings in a world where two
is the way I feel. When it's real, I keep it alive. The road is long. There are mountains in our way, but we climb a step every day. Love, lift us up where we belong, where the eagles cry on a mountain high. Love, lift us up where we belong, far from the world we know, up where the clear winds blow. Their lives looking behind.
Oh, all we have is here and now. All our lives out there to find. Oh, the road is long. There are mountains in our way, but we climb a step every day.
Love, lift us up where we belong, where the eagles cry on a mountain high. Love, lift us up where we belong, far from the world we know, where the clear
I feel so good to just sing, and to sing with you, but to sing and make music with Jerry and our drummer, Paul David Stanko, too. We're just, it's so wonderful to be here and sing for you at home, so we're glad that you're here.
In case you, I'm just going to spill the beans. Something just unexpected happened, and they perfectly did it together.
Oh.
So good for you.
Well, that's what this is all about. That's what it's all about.
Hallelujah.
This is a song that speaks a lot to my heart right now, just in terms of where our minds are all at. It's so hard to think of things to do that will speak to this present moment. But this song, which is, I think, over a century old, by a dear composer named Ivor Novello, I think it speaks to this moment really beautifully.
Another land, different from the world below, far more mercifully planned than this cruel place we know. Innocence and peace are there, all is good that is desired. Faces there are always fair, love grows never old nor tired. We shall never find that lovely land of might have been. I can never be your king, nor you can be my queen. Days may pass and years may pass and seas may lie between. We shall never find that lovely land of might have been. Sometimes on the rarest nights comes the vision calm and clear, gleaming with unearthly lights on our path of doubt and fear. Winds from that far land are blown, whispering with secret breath, hope that plays her tune alone, love that conquers pain and death. Shall we ever find that lovely land of might have been? Will you ever be my king and I at last your queen? Days may pass and years may pass and seas may lie between. Shall we ever find that lovely land of might have been? Why are there so many songs about rainbows? And what's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions. Rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, we can see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. Who said that every wish would be heard and answered when wished on the morning star? Somebody thought of that, and someone believed it. Look what it's done so far. What's so amazing that keeps us stargazing? And what do we think we might see? Someday we'll find it. The rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. All of us under its spell. We know that it's probably magic. Have you been half asleep? And have you heard voices? I've heard them calling my name. Is it the sweet sound that calls the young sailors? The voice might be one and the same. I've heard it too many times to ignore it. It's something that I'm supposed to be. Someday find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. La da da dee da. da da la da 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 la da da.
I found that song, The Land That Might Have Been, by Arthur Novello, and then I came across The Rainbow Connection and thought, I can't sing both of those songs. They're the same song, but actually I think...
You actually can.
You actually can. Well, you know what? I actually just did, so that's how that is.
I love it.
Rahane?
Hi.
Hi. Why don't you sing again?
Why don't I sing? Okay, this song is a popular song from the musical Beauty and the Beast, but I think in the current world that we're living in, it just speaks so much to us finding and being home and being with ourselves and just kind of feeling sometimes trapped, let's be honest. It's been a long, however many months, it's been almost 7 months, and we're kind of wanting to get back to that home, wherever that is for us. I know as performers, home is the stage and the theater and the studio for artists, wherever that may be. So I think this song really speaks to that. For Papa, I will stay, but I don't deserve to lose my freedom in this way, you monster. If you think that what you've done is right, well,
away, home's away.
All right, you just sang. Ah, lovely. Raj, I'm inviting you in front of the whole Facebook team to come back on a Sunday morning.
Yes.
We just need you to be back again already. It's fun to work with you. And, of course, you too, Max.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
You should come back soon, too.
Yeah, I'll come back. Okay. Okay.
Deal. Yeah, we'll do it. I just want to say that our fine arts program is supported by many wonderful people here at the church, and we are able to often make a focus, a second focus as part of our music making, is to encourage awareness of and support of local ministries. And to say hello and to share more about that ministry, I invite Pastor Jeff Hansen to come up and give a word of greeting and talk to us a little bit about PRISM. Jeff?
Thanks, Jerry. When would the Twin Cities Marathon have been? That's in October. Would have been. When? First weekend? Okay. So I have a marathon tie on that Bob Pickering gave me. Bob used to run marathons, and he doesn't wear ties anymore, and he doesn't run marathons. I never have run a marathon, but love the tie. And I thought, well, colors today, it fits. And it's a whole bunch of different people on a mission. Converging. Oh, there, sorry. I'm not used to holding a microphone. It's usually attached to my head. Or hooked around my ear. Anyway, it's a whole bunch of people moving in one direction for a cause. And that's what PRISM is. It's churches and individuals and communities coming together in social ministry to provide assistance concentrated for people in need in our area. And this event is all of you coming together around music and the Ministry of PRISM to raise money for food.
It's the beginning of our drive.
Growing issue in our area and across our country. So this event, I think there's a video playing, maybe now, about we had some people bringing food onto the church, into the church, and gathering it up.
Thank you.
At some point, but you're invited to participate.
As of 3 p.m. Friday, the video that you're seeing was taken last Sunday afternoon as some people began the process of bringing things in. Sunshine Valley Daycare, that is housed here at our church, is a co-sponsor of this project, and they are welcoming canned goods and dry goods and so forth. They did it all week, and we have so far 208 items and quite a bit of cash on hand, and we will be inviting you to participate. I'll tell you more information about how to donate later in our program.
My earring's coming off, of course.
Oh, good.
She doesn't like the mask. Get with the program earrings.
Second half of the program, she loses the earrings.
Not the shoes, the earrings.
No, that's right. Let's do this.
And you need some love and care, and nothing, oh, nothing is going right. Close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten darkest night. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer or fall, all you have to do is call.
Let's just sing all Carol King all the time.
All the time.
That's just what it needs to be.
She never fails.
She never fails. She never fails. Ooh.
Wow.
Tell us a little about this next song, Rahane, because I love it so much and I love hearing you sing it.
I just want to make sure that I have the correct next song.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
It's this song, right? Oh, you can't
pronounce
it. Okay.
No, no, it's Peace in the Valley.
Oh my God, it is. Oh
yes.
My Lord. Thank
of course
you.
It's Peace in the Valley.
So this next song, thank you, Max.
Sounds like you need a little piece in the valley.
I know, right? Just a little piece. This song is a hymn, and I sang it in a show that I did at Park Square Theater with Jamesia Bennett called Marie and Rosetta, and it was a show about, Rosetta Tharpe, who was a famous African-American guitar player. She was the first one to use electric guitar at her concerts, and she was kind of wiped out of history, so it was very nice to see a show about a strong, powerful black woman in music. And in a genre that we don't normally populate, we're more so in soul and gospel and R&B and all those things. So it was a very beautiful show to kind of pay tribute to this wonderful woman and her protege. And this song, Peace in the Valley, it's the end of the show. And it's a tearjerker. I mean, I don't know, it's a hymn. How can you go wrong with a hymn, right? So here we go, Peace in the Valley.
I grew up with this one.
Oh, good.
Haven't heard it till you sang it for I won't say how many years. This is great.
Thank you. Let's see. I am tired and weary, but I must travel on till the Lord comes and calls me away. Oh, yes. Where the morning's so bright and the lamb is the be peace in the valley.
When Rahane sings, I don't know how you people at home feel, but I just feel like an electricity through my whole body. Hmm. And that's, I mean, that's just the Holy Spirit probably,
that's
right? That's probably
that's just the oil.
That's probably all it is. It's fine, you know. So I didn't want to do any songs that were real political, because I know that's all any of us are thinking about right now. But this one felt just this much appropriate. We all forget to vote sometimes, can't always get it done. I wouldn't resent a few percent, but 55.1. And here is the statistic that makes me homicidal. In 04, there were fewer votes for president than there were for American Idol. For the love of God, please vote. The important thing is simply that you vote. Take a bus, take a train, take a cab, take a boat, get out and exercise your right to vote. Did you know that in the United States, only about half of all eligible adults vote? The highest turnout rate in the last century for a presidential election was in 1960. It was 62.8%. That's basically a failing grade. Why don't I just list all of the democracies since 1945 with a rate better than the United States? I repeat, this is a list of countries, according to the International Institute for Democracy, with higher voter turnout rates than the United States. 5, 6, 7, 8. Italy, Seychelles, Cambodia, Iceland, Angola, Indonesia, Somalia, New Zealand, Uzbekistan, South Africa, Albania, Austria, Belgium, the Netherlands, Australia, Denmark, Sweden, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Czech Republic, Mauritius, Azerbaijan, Portugal, Mongolia, Rwanda, Tuvalu, Western Samoa, Andorra, Germany, Slovenia, Aruba, Namibia, Greece, Guyana, Israel, Kuwait and Norway, Palau, San Marino, Finland, Suriname, Malta, Bulgaria, Ethiopia, Romania, Spain, Maldives, Slovakia, Comoros Islands, Cape Verde Islands, Burundi and Palestine. Yes, I said Palestine. Republic of the Congo, Ireland, United Kingdom, Republic of Korea, Monaco, Croatia, Turkey, St. Vincent and the Grenadines, Tajikistan, Venezuela and Belize, Dominica, Macedonia, Argentina, Cyprus, Uruguay, Vanuatu. Where in the hell is Vanuatu? Taiwan, Philippines, Togo, Papua New Guinea, the Federal Republic of Yugoslavia, Japan, Dominican Republic, Canada, if you consider Canada a country, Costa Rica, Malawi, Iran, and France. Iran and France, folks, have I made my point yet? Liechtenstein, Mozambique, Trinidad and Tobago, Ukraine, Madagascar, also Grenada, Kazakhstan, which means that Borat and his friends vote more than us, Lesotho, Algeria, Hungary, Luxembourg, Moldova, Nepal, Barbados, the Bahamas, Latvia, Belarus, Federated States of Micronesia, Kiribati, Nicaragua, Singapore, Tonga, Bolivia, India, Georgia, Sri Lanka, Lebanon, Benin, Lithuania, St. Lucia, Fiji, Guinea, Sao Tome, Principe, Solomon Islands, holy crap, Malaysia, Zimbabwe, Jamaica, Tunisia, St. Kitts and Nevis, Syria, Morocco, Bangladesh, Estonia, Gambia, Paraguay, Russia, Honduras, Cameroon, Panama, Poland, Kyrgyzstan, Armenia, Uganda, Central African Republic, Antigua and Barbuda, Myanmar, Switzerland, and here we finally are! The USA is number 139! Just ahead of Mexico in the 140th spot. The USA is number 139! Come to think of it, that explains a lot. For the love of God, please vote. The important thing is simply that you vote. Take a bus, take a train, take a cab, take a boat, ride a plane, ride a bike, take a scooter, ride a goat, hop a fence, leap a chasm, climb a wall, swim a moat, get out and exercise your right to vote. Get out and exercise your right to vote. Get out and exercise your right to vote.
Woo! Oh!
Man, you needed to take a rest after that.
I know, that's why I had to move the stand out of the way, because it's like, I'm going to gesture and it's going it's gonna fall down.
So,
I'm going to grab my water while I tell you all about this next song. Excuse me. This is why you get the water with the straw in it.
Yeah, he was smarter than me. I have a tea and a mug, which
is
not.
Oh, here you go. Yeah, well, you know. So this is a song actually that I wrote with my good friend Michael Gruber, who is a wonderful local composer. He and I wrote this song a couple of years ago for a show that we wrote together called Delgadina, which is based on a Chilean folktale about a little girl whose kindness and generosity and goodness of spirit gets her into trouble with people who would take advantage, right? And so it puts her in a really dark spot in her life and casts her out to a remote place where she is picked up by a shepherdess who helps her to see that the world can be scary and dark and can be difficult to see the light, but the light is still there. So I'm so happy that Rahane is going to sing this song with me.
Yes. The brain of a sheep is no great prize, but when you look deep into their eyes, there's not much there, but you can tell that but they know one thing very well. On the other side of the storm, a rainbow spans the sky, a clear and blue expanse is there, as far as meets the eye. Another tempest to guarantee will come along one day, but there's one thing you can trust in deep. The clouds will roll away. Now I don't have a clue what you've been through, looking at you, you've been through a few. Whenever hardship comes along, I take a breath and sing this song. On the other side of the storm, a rainbow will come to pass. Bend down even stronger than before.
Just because you've learned that there is power in a storm doesn't mean that wind and rain will now become the norm. The fear, the wolves, the hunger, they will still be there. So hear me, I entreat you, they will not defeat you. Just let them come to meet you if they dare.
On the other side of the storm, a rainbow spans the sky, a clear and blue expanse is there,
as far as meets the eye. For singing that.
Thank you for writing this. You and Michael. Oh, so beautiful.
The clouds will roll away, y'all. They will. Okay, so I told my husband, who's here today, that I had a surprise for him. And it's going to happen right now. Are you ready, Alan? Yes, okay. He doesn't know what this is. I'm very excited. This is a song that he and I both love. And I rewrote the words to be about the last few months.
Surprise.
Oh, yes, I will. Yes, right. 5, 6, 7, 8. He knows what it is. And me, distancing since the spring. Being stuck in our house with you is not such a bad thing. But it's got me wondering,
when will things be right? It's a pandemic and there ain't no end in sight. Well, there's nothing we can do. A good thing I got a guy like you. Living through a crisis is anything but fun, but we'll make the best of it until this thing is done. We can't go out much, we gotta stay where we are. Lucky thing for us, we built that basement tiki bar. Come on, you know that it's true. I only wanna be with you. Or a cocktail or two. I only wanna be with you. In these last few months, of this I have no doubt, my antisocial side has really coming out. Let's snuggle up, let's order in, let's watch every episode of the Golden Girls again. Well, there's nothing else to do. I only want to be with you. Lucky me, it's just us two. I only want to be with you. Sometimes I wonder if this will ever end. When will we go back to normal, when we're hanging out with our friends? But through the ups and downs, I see this common theme. I'm super glad that you are on my quarantine. After all we've been through, I still only wanna be with you. Yeah, there's nothing we can do. I only wanna be with you. I wanna be with you. If you don't recognize that song, then you weren't around for the heyday of Hootie and the Blowfish in 1995. We have some words that we want to say, maybe from Jeff, maybe from Jerry.
From me.
From you.
Yeah. First of all, I want to thank Melanie and Ari for being here. Yes. Mahonens, thank you so much for helping us with our technical needs. We couldn't do it without you. Absolutely. And I also want to thank Paul David for also working with us on sound and playing drums. And for our audience of two, thank you so much. I'm so glad you're here. And we hope that you've enjoyed what we have. We have a couple more numbers, but I just wanted to say that perhaps now that would be a good time to put that screen up with the information for our church. If you would like to mail in a financial contribution for PRISM, we would be more than happy to accept those from you in the form of a normal check, or there are specific directions on the Facebook page about how to go to our church website and easily donate online. So we're trying to make it as easy as possible, and if you will just notate either in the little box where you're typing it in or in your check in the lower left-hand corner, just donate to PRISM, but make the checks payable to Spirit of Hope United Methodist Church. We will be having an opportunity here at our front doors for you to come by any time this week, Monday through Friday, and drop off, as we said, canned goods or dry goods as you have them, and we will invite you to come, you know, to swing by and add to our, what did I say, 208 items so far, and we'll be happy to add to that. But our church regularly sends folks that come here looking for some things that they just need, some basic essentials, and PRISM does provide this. So we are grateful to offer this opportunity to support one of our big ministries, and thank you in advance for your support. And we do these concerts regularly, so watch for it. We'll be doing another one in November on the 15th, and we invite your hanging out with us. Check us out on Sunday morning if you don't have another church home. We broadcast regularly on the same station, Facebook, on Sunday morning at 10 o'clock. Okay? And I want to thank our performers. Thank you so much, Raj and Max, for being here. This is just great. Great fun.
This next song, we just have two more songs for you. This next song is kind of the reason that I wanted to sing with Rahane forever. And so I'm putting that out. I'm putting this out in the universe, right?
We're speaking into existence.
So we're speaking this into existence. If anyone, once we can be back on stage together again, if anyone wants to do this show and wants to put me and Rahane in, we're ready. We got this.
As
and
past.
We'll prove it right now. And if you know this song, which I know you do, at home, sing along with us. We'll be able to hear you. Lift up your head, wash off your mascara. Here, take my Kleenex. Wash that lipstick away. Show me your face, clean as the morning. I know things were bad, but now they're okay. Suddenly Seymour is standing beside you.
Wonderful.
I love it so much.
Love it.
Rahane, it's been such a treat to sing with you. Thank you so much for blessing our church, blessing this afternoon, blessing me, blessing Jerry, blessing all of us here. Thank you for being with us. We're
Thank you for having me.
And
you all have welcomed me in so beautifully.
Oh,
and
good. Well,
it.
And now you have a.
And now,
now you have your
and now I have an honorary seat, so I shall assume the position when it's.
You
time.
May be gone, but not forgotten. It's really true. We're going to sing one more song for you to take you out. And thank you so much. We know there's lots of other places you could be. Metaphorically, maybe not a ton of other places you could be. But right, a lot of other things you could be doing. So we appreciate that you are with us. And just one more wonderful tune by Paul Simon to take us out.
Ever.
Jerry Rubino on the piano, everybody. My good friend Rahane Katurah. I'm Max Wojtanowitz. Thank you again to everyone here at Spirit of Hope, to Paul David for playing, to our friends Ari and Melanie, to Jeff Hansen, to my husband, who was our audience today. And thank you all so much. We really appreciate it. Give as you're able to Prism. They will be so grateful, and we will be so grateful for your generosity, both of checkbook and spirit. And stay safe and stay well. Thank you.
Good night.